Welcome back to Kids Takeover. Today we'll be trying two different kinds of Oreos.
So the first one I'll be saying is cinnamon Oreo.
Cinnamon bun
Oreos.
And then the next one is cherry cola Oreo, which has Pop Rocks in it.
Yeah.
Which I hate. The first one we'll be doing is the cinnamon bun.
Okay, let's open it.
How does it smell?
It smells so...
Oh, your nose up in there. Oh, your nose up in there.
Let's take
one. And if it's good, I'm gonna take two. So. And we'll rate them at the end. And that one's broken out of
okay.
One, two, three.
They're good.
I'm gonna eat these definitely.
Me too.
No.
And the reason why both of us got sunburned is because we went without. We went to Ottaway Ponds, that's why we got sunburned. So.
And I went natural. Natural? I say natural.
Well, same thing.
So, right at the end. So,
Coca-Cola. Oh, y'all gotta see the icing in there.
Oh, I don't like it.
Look.
And then the icing is white in the cinnamon bun.
I wonder if it got Pop Rocks in
there. They do have it in there. They do have Pop Rocks in here, so it'll pop in your mouth, which I would hate.
I don't like Pop Rocks.
Pop Rocks are just disgusting, so we'll only have one.
Okay.
One.
Two.
One.
Two. I can feel
it's minty. Why is it minty? Oh, I hear it.
It's popping.
I'm gonna do it. Hey, do it. As you can see.
As you can see, I hate Pop Rocks. And as you can see, I was about to throw up on the table. So,
we need this to get that cut. Time to rate.
Time to rate.
Oh!
Oh, and we was watching Nailed It.
We still are.
Yeah.
It's a great movie.
I thought it was a show. It is a show. But it's on Netflix. It's called Nailed It. And it's a great, great, very great show. You should watch it. It's about baking.
They like give you this type of cake to make and have to do it as best as you can.
Mm-hmm.
Most of them come out as disasters.
Yep.
I just started watching.
And I started watching it in 3-something. I don't know.
Alright. Rating time. some drink out of this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, would you give this cherry cola Bottle Rock 1?
0.
Me too, 0.
Well, I'll give it a one because of its name.
It tastes good, but I don't like Papa Rocks.
I'll give it a one.
This one is good.
I'll give it a one for a snack.
If you like Papa Rocks, you could get it from...
We got it from Walmart?
I think so. I think we did get it from Walmart. But you can get...
Cinnamon bun.
Plus the cinnamon bun. So...
I really need
some of
that drink.
Me too. So,
about
the Papa Rocks. I didn't like it that much because it was just like my ears.
I keep digging in these. I'm gonna probably go on some, but okay.
I love the cinnamon.
Me too.
I love the icing. You took a bigger bite than me.
I know,
and I'm so happy.
Okay.
Smells so cinnamony. Look inside of the Oreo.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, come in.
Okay. Now,
I just put that over the table.
Okay. Now, it's time for us to
close it up.
Make sure to comment, like, share, subscribe,
and comment down below
if you have
which one do you like,
and if you ever tried one before, and if you ever wanted us to try something else that is new.
No, that's the girl from
what?
Cake it. She also cake it.
I don't know even how to get. Oh, that is her! Oh my god!
Comment down below if you watch the girl that made cake.
Her name is Cake It.
Yes.
And
you have to watch her.
She got Instagram. Bye.
Bye, guys. Wait a sec. Bye, guys.